the first batch of ocean shipping exhibits for the 4th China International Import Expo, has arrived at the Yangshan Port in Shanghai. The exhibits include helicopters and a special training platform, developed by German company RS Helicopter GmbH. The exhibits left Hamburg in Germany on September 16th, and arrived in Shanghai 26 days later.
在装前用了两天的时间帮他们整理完了所有的必备单证装前必须完成的事情，然后利用了时间差，在航的二十几天时间内做了一些后续的单证补充，确保在到港前能够把所有的符合国内航情、符合国内关情的关务形式的单证全部准备到位，能够顺利清关。
The 4th CIIE will take place in Shanghai from November 5th to 10th.